of Gary Fonts not making the call.
He won.